but you don't see the dark side and all of them monsters I defied and all of the nightmares maybe stronger than life.
Y'all say have changed, really though have so got all this bread. I'm still sad though. I don't know, square peg in a round hole, like a block of cheese in a paper towel roll. Rocky Balbo, never been no towel throw. Even when I got kicked to the curb, life knocked my dick in the dirt. I got back up, flipped at the bird, did I earn the attention I yearn? Not to mention, I learned how to resentment and hurt an unquenchable thirst in the simplest worm. Revenge of the nerd in every sense of the word. All you see is the fame in the million. Don't see the strength, the resilience. Have racked my brain, but it feels as if I'm trying to explain it to children. So a lot of this pain isn't healing. You're escaping, this anger is failing. Almost like recreating a feeling of 9/11 when the second plane hit the building. So letting pain do the villain. Some of this just may be a symptom of having way too much income. When you struggle every day to get some. Now all this hate is a syndrome. When they can't relate, that stems from money looking like grows on trees. They're green, but those aren't leaves. Suffice to say, with every sacrifice I made, it's like I gave up my life to fame. All the nights that I lied awake, nights I stayed up to write and pray. I had to claw, scratch and fight my way. Follow me and I'll light the way. Look to the hook if your sky look grey. And rappers, how can we be on the same level now? When I gotta look down and see these clowns, they're on the ground. Bitch, I got clouds beneath me. Ever since I put out the EP to the height of 2003, me, you ain't see the struggle, make it out the deep, because I made it somehow look easy.
Now you see me standing in the lights, but you never saw my sacrifice, or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to lose it all to win the fight. I had to fall.